My dear student, welcome to my class. Hope you all are fine at home. In my previous classes, I discussed about narration or speech. Today, we'll continue it. Before discussing the passage narration, let's see an example of various kinds of sentences. If you find the reporting verb is in past form, then in case of assertive sentence, look at the example. Raihan said to Neela, I am writing a letter. Indirect, Raihan told Neela that he was writing a letter. So if you find an object after the reporting verb, you can write down told in the indirect sentence. And instead of the inverted comma of the direct speech, you can write down that. And after that, the reported speech will be changed according to the rules of the correspondence of tense. Now come to interrogative sentence. We can make interrogative sentence in two ways, by using be verbs or modal auxiliaries and by using relative pronoun. So look at the example. Mimi said to Bobby, will you go to college today? Mimi asked Bobby if / whether she would go to college that day. Number two, Rahim said to Fiha, where do you live in? Indirect, Rahim asked Fiha where she lived in. So instead of reporting verb, you can write down asked or inquire, and instead of the inverted comma, you can write if or whether, and after that there will be an assertive sentence. In number two, where do you live in? This is relative pronoun based sentence. So here you just have to deduct the inverted comma, and after that you have to write down the assertive sentence as well. Now come to imperative sentence. In imperative sentence, you may write request, order, command instead of reporting verb said according to the meaning of the reported speech. Look at the example. He said to him, please wait here till I return. Indirect, he requested him to wait there till he returned. So here, instead of the inverted comma, we use to. And number two, Hassan said to his friends, let's have a picnic on Friday. If late-based imperative sentence offer you a proposal, then you can write down propose instead of reporting verb. And after that, the inverted comma, you have to write down that, and instead of late, we have to use should. So it will be like that. Hassan proposed to his friends that they should have a picnic on Friday. Okay, now come to optative sentence. In optative sentence, you can write down pray, wish instead of reported verb, and instead of the inverted comma, you can write down that. So look at the example. The people said, long live our president. Indirect, the people prayed that their president might live long. So, in exclamatory sentence, you can write down exclaimed with sorrow, sad, grief, delight, etc. instead of the reporting verb said, and of course depending on the meaning of the reported speech. So look at the example. He said, alas, I am undone. Indirect, he exclaimed with sorrow or / sad / grief that he was undone. So for today, these are all about our classes. See you in the next class. Until then, take care of yourself and stay home. Thank you, everyone.